Here's your daily freedom seed. Throwing money at public schools does not solve failing school districts. The left loves to claim that the reason some public school districts are failing is because they're terribly underfunded. They're wrong. Let's take a look at Washington, D.C., a seriously underperforming school district in America. In a ranking of all 50 states plus D.C., Washington, D.C. public schools recently ranked 49th, only above Louisiana and New Mexico. Not exactly the shining city on a hill for education outcomes. Yet, here's the kicker. DC is one of the most highly funded school districts in America. In Washington, DC, $22,759 is spent per student each year, outspent only by New York City by a small margin. The Washington, DC city government is heavily subsidized by the federal government every year, meaning they have even more resources at their fingertips too. Doesn't seem like throwing money to fix bad outcomes is making much of a difference. I'm Isabel Brown, and there's your ammo to win America's culture war. More money doesn't solve bad schools.
Don't forget to like this episode, share it with somebody that you know, and save it to add to your arsenal of knowledge from Turning Point USA.